Hey everyone, welcome to my channel Initial Solution. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to calculate IRR in Excel. So let's get into the video. At first, open an Excel sheet. Here you can see there are some number of years and cash flows here. And here is the IRR. IRR means internal rate of return. So let's calculate it. So for this, we have to put a formula which is equals to IRR, open parenthesis, and we'll select the values and close it and click on enter. Here you can see it's in negative value, which is minus 19%. So this is how you can calculate IRR through Excel very easily. Hope this video helped you. If it did, then please like, comment, and share this video, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to get more useful videos like this. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Bye bye.